हरे कृष्णा, एक्चुअली स्पीकिंग आई एम फ्रॉम वेरी गुड बैकग्राउंड, गुड कल्चर्ड फैमिली. आई शुड गो टू डिफरेंट टेम्पल्स, डिफरेंट गॉड्स, शंकर, गणपति. आई वॉज वर्शिपर ऑफ गणपति, वर्शिपर ऑफ शंकरा, बट आई डिडंट नो द डिफरेंस बिटवीन रिलीजन एंड स्पिरिचुअलिटी. बट वेन आई केम इन कॉन्टेक्ट विथ इस्कॉन, एवरीथिंग वॉज क्लियर. I started attending the lectures, listening to the different speakers, reading Bhagavad Gita, studying Srimad Bhagavatam, and now little bit my concepts are clear. Actually, when I was in Pune alone staying, because my husband is from army, so he was not retired that time, and I was staying in Pune with my two sons, both in 8th and 10th standard. That time I met Her Grace Satyavati Mataji and His Grace Jayadev Prabhuji. Once, because of my sons, they used to attend satsang at their house, which was, I think the speaker was His Grace Radhesham Prabhuji. And since my children were going there, we went there once. And next time, next 2-3 satsang, we didn't attend. Then Satyavati Mataji called me and she said, please come. Then we thought, oh, she's inviting us with so much love, so we must go. Initially, very less interest, what is Gita, didn't understand that deeply, what is the philosophy. But because of her, only because of her love, we started going. That time, if we don't go, she used to call, Vaini, Yana, Vaini, you didn't come. Then we started attending. Then after a few days, she started calling me SSS. I'm short actually. In Bhakti also I'm short. She used to call me Short Sweet Suniti. Then after a few years, I got initiated and I got named Shobha Yatra. So only this couple is responsible for both of us, my husband and myself, to be fixed in Bhakti. Still we are trying. We are trying because there is lot to do. Now we are trying to involve ourselves in different sevas in NBCC Pune, but still we have to go along. And my last wish is Anten Narayan Smriti. Hare Krishna.